Hey guys, good morning and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, reading by the title, whether or not it's gonna be in it. And if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, comment, share, like, and turn on your post notification bells. Anyways, I'm getting ready. I'm going to school. For those that don't know, I started a pastry class and I have exams today. Yeah, that's how bad it is. I have exams today. Okay, it's not so bad, but I'm gonna bake a 2 kg cake and then we're going to decorate it. No, we actually already baked the cakes yesterday. Today is just gonna be the decorations and the theory part of the exam. Am I ready? I think so and I don't think so. But yeah, I was supposed to go with my dad, but he's going to pick up my mom. So I'm gonna head out by myself. My Uber is taking so long. I don't know. Last I checked, it was like 9 minutes away. Now it's like 12 minutes away, but I'm actually really running late. My exam is at it's at 10. It starts at 10 and ends at 1. I usually leave home at 9. It's like, I even put on my watch wrong. It's 9:10 right now, and I live far away, so let's hope I'll get on time. So I'm taking you guys with me. Let's hope they'll also let me vlog in there, but fingers crossed they do, so that you guys can see how I'm gonna decorate my cake. I have a slight idea. I hope whatever I'm thinking of will come out. So let's get going. Guys, I literally forgot. I've reached. You can see my school is over there. I've reached and everybody's just reading for the exam and preparing, but me, I don't know, I'm so nervous. I'm not scared about the theory. I'm just scared about the practical, the baking part. Our school is called the Cake Huts. So if you wanna go to a very nice pastry school, just Cake Huts. I'll tag it down here, so yeah. Yes, me. Oh, no.
Come here.
You don't look bad.
Yes.
Now we are all picking what we need. Yeah.
This is happy
birthday.
Happy birthday.
So now everybody is picking what they need for their cakes. And yeah.
Guys, so I need the white edible roses, then the... I've forgotten what these are called.
Pals. And I have the white ones at my turning table. This is an offset spatula. Spatula and whatever. My friend is using the red. They look so pretty.
Thank you.
Damn. And the, no, I thought you're the one who was using the golden. Look at everybody.
Thank you.
I didn't think of it. I wanted to just do the sides.
My lips are so cute.
Really?
Yeah, it's mint chocolate. Oh my days. I know, right?
You could have drink first, then it's a This is too simple, gosh, you should have waited.
But it looks elegant, right?
It's so fancy.
I don't like how the top is just
Even mine, I don't like how my top is just black.
You have.
Guys, so I reached home and I got so hungry. Sorry about that. It's just a school bus. I don't know if my brother is. No, it's not him. It's not him. And I got so hungry. So, eating some pilau. This is leftover from yesterday. I had that yesterday. And I'm gonna watch Grey's Anatomy. Lately, I've been binge watching that. Like, it's very interesting to watch. So that's what I've been watching lately. And now I'm going to eat food because I'm hungry. So yeah. I feel like my hair is such a mess, but it's okay. Let's watch some Grey's Anatomy right now. This is the food I'm having, pilau. Like I said, it's left over from yesterday. Bruh, you guys, my cake is so huge. And it's so pretty. So pretty. As a beginner, I did a good job for decorating cakes and stuff. The decorations, I did a good job for a beginner. I hate doing this. Like, I'm just like, why can't they just be like touch screens or whatever? Sorry, whatever. So I'm just doing it. You know? I hate this. So guys, I'm so tired, like very, very tired. I just want to take a power nap, like a very, very, very good power nap right now. I'm full, I'm done eating. I even had to add more. I got a second plate as well. I was so tired. I was so hungry. Now I'm tired. I want to take off this makeup and then take a proper power nap. My mom just got back. She had traveled. She just got back and she's resting. I'm not yet seeing her. Hopefully by the time I wake up, she's going to be awake. I'm so excited, very happy for her to finally come back home. It was so boring without her. And my best friend Maria is back as well, so it makes everything exciting. So I guess I'm going to end my vlog here. You all, I really hope that you enjoyed the vlog. Please don't forget to comment, share, like, subscribe. Come on, please subscribe to my channel. What are you waiting for? Subscribe and share, you know, and let's make this Kibita family get bigger and bigger. Anyways, bye guys, see you in the next vlog.